Elvis Donut Sandwiches Recipe. Elvis Presley was known for his love of peanut butter, banana, and bacon sandwiches, but have you ever heard of his love for donuts? These Elvis Donut Sandwiches combine his favorite flavors in a fun and easy-to-make dessert. Ingredients: 4 glazed donuts, 1 ripe banana, sliced, 4 slices of bacon, cooked and crumbled, 1/4 cup peanut butter, 1/4 cup honey, 1/4 TSP cinnamon. Instructions: cut each donut in half horizontally to create 2 sandwich halves. Spread a layer of peanut butter on 1/2 of each donut. Top the peanut butter with sliced banana. Sprinkle crumbled bacon over the banana slices. In a small bowl, mix together the honey and cinnamon. Drizzle the honey mixture over the bacon. Place the other half of the donut on top to create a sandwich. Serve and enjoy. These Elvis Donut Sandwiches are a delicious and fun twist on the classic Elvis sandwich. The sweetness of the glazed donut, the creaminess of the peanut butter, the freshness of the banana, and the saltiness of the bacon all come together to create a flavor explosion in your mouth. The cinnamon honey drizzle adds the perfect touch of sweetness and warmth to this already amazing dessert. This recipe is also highly customizable. You can swap out the glazed donut for a different flavor or type of donut, or even use a bagel or English muffin instead. You can also experiment with different toppings, such as adding chocolate chips, chopped nuts, or even marshmallow fluff. These Elvis Donut Sandwiches are perfect for a fun and easy dessert, whether you're entertaining guests or just treating yourself. Give them a try and taste the flavor combination that Elvis loved so much.